still in your eyes. I remember all the laughter and the tears we shared last night. And as we lie here, just two shadows in the light before the dawn, the sweetest thing I've ever known is loving you. And I
let them seek, or forever hold their peace. In token thereof, you will please join your hands. Okay, which is already joined. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need strength. Tenderness when you need tenderness, and love when you need love. These are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes. Tears of sorrow, but also tears of joy. These are the hands that will hold all those whom you love. These are the hands that years from now will still be searching for your hands, still seeking the love, encouragement, and support that each of you seeks. Your lawful and wedded wife before God and the witnesses present. I require you to promise to love and cherish her, honor and sustain her in sickness as in health, in poverty as in wealth, in the bad that may darken your days, in the good that may light your ways, and to be true to her in all things until death alone shall part you. Do you so promise? In taking the hand of the man who calls you by the hand to be your lawful and wedded husband. I require you to promise to love and cherish him, to honor and sustain him in sickness as in health, in the bad that may darken your days, in the good that may light your ways, and to be true to him in all things until death alone shall part you. Do you so promise? Then are you devoted to each other until death parts you. Now I will fixed upon a ring worn by the reigning monarch, and its stamp was the sole sign of imperial authority. Friends often exchange the simple band of gold as enduring evidence of goodwill, while many a hero and heroine of immortal song and thrilling tale threaded winding paths. So Doug, would you place the ring upon the third thing, the whole of it, while I propound the following questions. Do you, Jennifer? Or do you, Doug, give this ring to Jennifer as a token of your love for her?
I do.
Will you, Jennifer, take this ring as a token of Doug's love for you? And will you wear it as a token of your love for him? So the other ring. This is the one double of the ring line. You may put it on his left hand, the left hand of Doug, and hold his hand. Yeah, that's okay. Do you, Jennifer, give this ring to Doug as a token of your love for him? Will you, Doug, take this ring as a token of Jennifer's love for you, and will you wear it as a token of your love for her? Yeah. See, your hands already joined together. This time, we'll say a little lesson. Having pledged your faith in and love to each other, and having sealed your solemn marital vows by giving and receiving rings, acting in the authority vested in me by the laws of the province of Ontario, and looking to heaven for divine sanction, I pronounce you husband and wife in the presence of God and the assembled witnesses. Kiss your heart. Therefore, let everyone take care in the sight of God, this holy covenant shall ever remain sacred. Let me say a prayer. Holy, righteous, and merciful Father, alike creator and priest in your sight and in the sight of men, ordain that the love now mutually pledged may never falter, whatever course life may take with them. Crown their lives with loving kindness and tender mercies, and provide for their protection while they travel the uneven way that leads from now to the end. Give them the rich measure of material prosperity, and lead them in the fullness of spiritual understanding and holy living, that they may have an abundant entrance into the joys of everlasting life. We pray through Jesus Christ, our Lord. The Lord bless you.
shining bright above you. Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be. Dream a little dream of me. Stars fading, but I linger on, dear. Just craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear. Just saying this. Sweet dreams, till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams, I leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. You're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love.